Hello, everybody. Oh my goodness. Oh, there's an ad break. I'm trying to get comfy. Ooh. How is everybody today? Let me just put the little thing on. Ooh. Where is it? Here we are. Oh, hey Izzy, how are you doing? I'm trying to get comfy because I've been bent over the desk rapping. Hi Elise, how are you doing? Oh, a bit late today. Let's give people shout outs. Oh my goodness. I'm not prepared at all today. How is everybody? Hi Tisha, how are you doing? How was your outing yesterday with your teachers? So I'm trying to get my back comfy. Oh my goodness. Right, I'm just going to start playing because I don't know where I left off yesterday, because I got ready. We went for a lovely meal yesterday, which is really, really nice. Oh, here you are. There were ads. I'm good, thanks. How are you? I wanted to get so much done today, but I made the mistake of having a cheeky tipple and now I'm tired. I had a bottle of wine last night. A whole bottle of wine. One bottle of wine, and I don't drink it. Oh my goodness. You're alright, just got home, went to visit your best friend at a coffee shop. She works out to get to drop off her Christmas gift and grab a coffee. Nice. One bottle, yeah. Well, we went out for, Dean wants to go out for a meal before Christmas, so we went out last night, and then he said, do you want a glass of wine? Normally I don't, because it's, to be fair, it's really expensive over here in a restaurant. I just might have a beer or a soft drink. And he says, oh, he says, have a glass of wine. I was like, okay. And then the waiter says, if you buy a bottle, it's cheaper. So I slept. You never had heard of a tipple before. It means a little beat, a little drop, but then you keep topping it up. Yesterday we had the last day with classes. You had a drink afterwards in the afternoon, and today we did a pub quiz in a pub. It's been good fun. Well, you may as well have a bottle. Yeah, I slept. I think I took Dean's ear rolls off as well, but I slept. So yeah, but it was really nice. You love that word. Oh my goodness. Oof. I was wrapping up some last minute gifts, and because my daughter's going to a boyfriend's parents tonight, so I thought I'd quickly do those, and then I was doing other ones, and then I ran out of Christmas wrapping paper. Luckily I'd only got to the pets, so they don't mind what paper they have. So yeah, yeah, tipple means a cheeky taste of alcohol, or at least what starts out as a cheeky taste. Yeah, that's fun. Cosmo's on the loose. So he might come in front of the screen again. Oh, I was just wondering what I've got in my pocket. You're not leaving. Oh my goodness. He was sort of spaced out. Were you drinking a bottle of wine as well? I've been daydreaming lately about starting a new life on another island. I think if I want to keep growing as a mouse, I need to explore new places and make new friends. I want you to stay. You will. Honestly, the idea of leaving was making me sad. I'm glad you've convinced me to stay, Squeaky. So, yeah. I'm trying to get to the post box. I'm stuck on a workout plateau, so I've decided to try something different. Writing letters. It's the ultimate type of muscle confusion program. My hands have never been so buff, and it's all thanks to you. Cosmo on screen is fine. You've seen worse things on screen. I don't think I've seen anything too bad. You know, I've seen like, you know, hate raids and things like that, but nothing too bad from what I can remember. Okay, I randomly bought these items. Let's put them away. I have no idea what they're for. I'm also carrying a tree in my pocket. Oh yeah, I built a cliff. Right, let's find me bottle. That's funny. Fang don't sit on the ground. Is it over here? I do need to build a bridge somewhere here. I can't remember what I did yesterday. You actually love it when a pet disrupts and gets on screen. Fun moments. Yeah, it is quite funny. Oh, might as well dig this up. Oh yeah, I'll put a bridge here. That was what I was doing yesterday. I forgot. So I put the train track down. I kind of want to put something here, obviously, to finish the track. I put the bridge down. Oh, and look, you're in the way again. Oh my god, they're all sitting down. They're all going to have like frozen butts. And what else did I do? Oh, I moved Coco's house. I'm looking for my bottle. So she's up with Maple, but I haven't decided where to put the ramp yet. Speak to Teddy. Everybody's sitting on the floor. I read that sitting like this is the best way to work your core muscles. Well, I'm alright then, because I'm sitting. I think you're lying, Teddy, you're lying. You've got to make a bit of effort. I'm looking for my bottle. Oh, and I filled that bit in. Snowman finally melted. And we've got an upgrade for nooks as well. Because I did a bit of time travelling yesterday. Because the fishing tourney was on. And that gets on my nerves, the music. But yeah. Here it is. What is it? From Matilda. Jarred mushrooms. See. I can see a diggy spot here. I've no idea what I'm going to do up here. I just moved a house. Filled a bit of the river in. We got all this space. Jarred mushrooms. This is one in mushrooms in a jar. Yeah. I presume it's like a Japanese style I don't know whether we get them over here. You might get them like in Asian shops. But they do, they tend to have those little tiny ones, don't they, as well? I can't remember what they're called. Oops. No, I don't want a snowball. Just go away. They get in the way. This is where I was thinking of having a ramp, but then I changed it. I don't know yet. So it was just put there. A mark. I haven't decided yet. Alright, let's see who's crafting. Alright, who's this for? Is this for Marshall? Yes. I'm not going to scan anybody in today. I'm going to see if Jake's got some really tiny amiibo. Somebody bought him some years ago. Not that he plays Animal Crossing like me. He's more into games on Steam and stuff. But see if he's got anybody better. You have the perfect example of that, which someone clicked. I was doing an Extra Life incentive a couple of years ago, and there was the courier knock at the door. He didn't seem fazed at all. I was dressed as Maleficent, but the moment Doggo realised I had left the stair gate open, which is only there to stop her going up, she bolted upstairs and had a moment of fame exploring my bedroom and yelling a name in the background. Oh. I've got a clip somewhere. It might be archived now of when, like, Shadow was alive and he came upstairs as well. So it's kind of nice to have it. And Cosmo just, like, interferes. He turned my monitor off one day. But went under the desk and walked across where everything's plugged in and switched the switches off. I was like, thanks. You can get mushrooms in a jar or a can over here. They're just boiled. The Japanese version might have something else in it as well. It might. Pesky puppers, yeah, miss the moments. Right. I was gonna see if somebody was crafting. You're not in, are you? You're not in because I spoke to you. Is Eric in? No. Oh my goodness. Then we can work around by the shops. Maybe it was... Wow, we've got a lot of weeds. I don't know where that cliff's going yet. I haven't decided. Don't know where this is going. Haven't decided. There's maple crafting. No, oh, it might be cocoa. I like the puppers. I like my animals. Oh, nice. Yeah, she's cooking. I'm not gonna watch. It's fine. Mixed fruit tarts. Okay. Oh, probably on there. Okay. I downloaded Palia for the Switch. I've not gone on it yet. Because it's free. I don't know whether I like it. I'm not one for grinding and doing all that. Well, let's go and get these assessed to go to the shop. Oh, Leaf's here. I wonder if he's got any hyacinths. And I don't need that. That's fine. I don't want to have... keep grinding and have set tasks you've got to do every day. Or every time you play, because I'd rather just play. Oops. But we will see. Sorry. I think you're gonna stop in a tent. Might change your mind. I don't know. Let's see what's in here. Let's see, Cosmo's just drinking Tessa's, Stella's water. Let's see. No, I don't have a moustache. Is that a nose drip? No. That's pretty gross. Oh, they've got the socks. Let's get the socks. You got any wellies? No. I need the other socks as well. This is annoying. We have to keep going in just for salt. Tisha has given herself a hug. What's that? Hawk jacket. I've never seen that ever. Does it always put, yeah, you have to put a name. It's like, I think it's hug and then, I don't know, you want a hug, you know, but you don't have to put an at for some reason. I don't know why. Seems that way. I thought maybe it was handing out hugs randomly. We can all have a hug. I don't think you can do hug everybody, I don't know. Because I said to Jake, because obviously I asked him, Jake, to set it up, because I haven't got a clue. And I said, there's normally an at, and he said, well, this one doesn't want to do an at, so I was like, okay. There you go. Nice. You give everybody one. Everybody's had hooks. I want to sell that, 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 that. Sell that. Sell the dinosaur poop. Yeah, let's buy this. This is a strip light. Yeah, I'll buy it. I don't know whether I'll use it. Oh, we could buy a couple of these and get them customised. Because then we could have music hidden behind trees and something somewhere. Someone released a Christmas theme level today. You might download and play it this evening. We've only had two levels on the advent calendar so far. I haven't actually checked. I checked, went on it the first day, I think. I haven't looked since. I'll have to look. much is this? Yeah, sure. I was like, I don't know what I'm streaming next week. I haven't got a clue yet. If I will stream, I've no idea. There's some nasty things in here. I might get that. I've probably got it. First day I had the introduction, second day I had a revised version of the Barbie in the Christmas City, leveled by Shabab. I've got a list somewhere of what tier release I have played, because I have played some Christmas ones. But I know there's probably more. No, I'm not building a snowman. They get in the way. Oh my god. Trying to destroy a snowball. So this tunnel's got the ruined arch. I kind of want to do something different for the other end, but I don't know what. Let's see what Leaf's got. Camellia. Oops. Oh, we can get some of these. Because these won't flower. I can't remember what I bought the other day, because we went to the island, didn't we? Halves. I don't know if there's a colour difference in these. Five. This is where we need the quality of life updates. Yay, we've got the wire hyacinths. So that you can put the number in of how many you want. Because I could be here all day. Cosmo's gone very quiet. I wonder if he's downstairs. He broke my candlestick yesterday. I was like, thank you. And I can't get into as many scrapes as him. But then you go to pick him up, so he's out of light at the way and out of danger, I suppose, and he does a runner. Five. I don't know how many I've bought. Let me see. I'll just get one more and let's see how many I bought. I lost count. I was going to buy 10 bags. Because I only want to use hyacinths. Very windy. Oh wow. So I bought 4, so I need 2 more. Hey, Dizzy Crossing, how are you? Good, thank you. How are you? I'm good, thank you. Just having a bit of a chill playing some Animal Crossing. Let me get this balloon just out of curiosity. Oops. Is it anything exciting or is it rubbish? Fireplace, nice. Just what you need in the snow. Dizzy's the elephant, isn't he? Dizzy. Right, let me. See if there's anything. I'll take it as your favourite. No, do we want anything? I don't want to make a phone. I'm still not sure what we have for those. Well, DJ, thank you for the raid. Welcome, welcome. Nice things in here. Did you finish what your level? Oh, thank you for the shout out, Tisha. I was just gonna do it. Thank you, thank you. Welcome in. We're just chilling out with some Animal Crossing. My name's Ellie. Pronouns are she/her, and we're just chilling and getting cozy. You managed to somehow. Nice. We're gonna work over here in a bit. Right, where's my shed? I thought it was here. I'm always losing my shed. Is it over here? There it is. I need my shed to get my things out. You're going to be in the way, so no, eat it please. Shed. What colour was the fireplace? No, not that. Oh, nice. Yeah, I've got a little thing down here. You can use your things for that if you want. I'm going to put one on that says cat treats, I think. fill this up. Get rid of all the stuff that's in my pockets. So we can get stuff out. Right, we move these down the bottom. I thought you might have been travelling today, Tisha. I kind of want to try the cave. I don't know whether it's going to work. Because the cave's got a, like a round shape. But obviously you can't mould the cliff around it. So we'll see. If I can figure something out. If I can find it. So I kind of don't want to use the same as I use the other side. I think it's near the bottom somewhere. Oh, and I did get some little trucks. I don't know whether we will use them all. Right, here's the cave. I'll come back. Well, it's not going to fit there, is it? Oh, there's a rock up there. Hopeless. Hopeless. Oh. Excuse me. Where's my fruit? I was thinking of putting the cave. Let me just see what it looks like. Where is it? So it might look okay if I bring the cliff round. Right, let's get my little hat on. Oh, got points. So, hang on, I've got to get rid of this rock first. Welcome back. I don't know whether I said that. I can't remember. Nice. Look at that little bug. Yeah, that might look okay. I'm gonna just do another row of tracks. So it looks okay. Right, Fang, in my face. If you're thorny. Do you mean there's no room? I'll just put it in here. Goodness. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, that's better. Just ran off the cliff. I don't know what I'm doing with this cliff yet. I think I might try a cliff tree. So let's go and get a tree. Let's take this one. I want quite a big one, I think. Or maybe, actually, maybe this one. So, let me try and think how to do it. I don't know whether I'll be able to do it, we will see. Because Animal Crossing is very fickle. Put the tree in. Okay. No, I know what I did wrong. It's okay. I'm gonna move it. I really hate doing cliff trees. I've got to take this bit down. Build that back. Right, you'll see your balloon. That's it, you have to make the little bit of waterscaping that you take away as if it's the corner of the cliff. I just did it in the wrong place. Okay, where's my balloon? Why can't I see it? Right, it is in. It depends. If we can get rid of the thing. Oops. Why does it say this? Thanks. Right. me cave back. Oh my goodness. I don't know that it's going to let me build here. No, it's not. But it's fine. We can figure something out. Just give it a bit of shape here. It is annoying unless I put a tree here. Right, can I put a tree here? Just shove it down somewhere, please. I kind of want it to be back warm. So I'd say because I've got a curve here, it's not going to let me. Oh my god. Now can I plant a tree, please? Yeah, that's better. And then we'll put a bush here. I'm gonna move that to there. I'm gonna dig up a tree in a minute. How many holes? But I want this one. Nice. And then that little sapling will stop them both growing. Getting the balloons today. What's this? Cool, got a little massage. I'm gonna dig up this so we can get the cliff shape a bit better. Anybody doing anything over the weekend or just chilling, ready for the holidays? To move these bushes. think I'm going to have a chill. If it's dry tomorrow, I think I might go for a walk in the woods. Forest, because I haven't done that for a while. But we will see. It's been raining today. Quite a lot. Are you going on Sunday? Nice. We're staying till New Year. Nice. Dean said that you had a lot of high winds in your country and it's caused some damage. I'm thinking perhaps we could put a house here. I'm not sure. Don't need that much for a ramp, do I? Bit of a storm yesterday. Just thinking, there is any way I'm gonna get that central because it's three squares. No, I'm gonna put a ramp, I think, so that you can go up it. Take it over to the the peninsula. I'm not sure. Yeah, definitely need. How much space? I don't want to use too much. Let's go and get a ramp. I'm going to get the wooden staircase. Trying to think how many ramps I've used. Some money first. Is it a long way to your parents, Tisha? Why are we on this ceremony? I've no idea. But we'll do one of those. Maybe it is for the bridge. Incline. Oh, I don't know, actually. Maybe I'll do the lateral one. Because it's going down to the beach. I didn't need all this money. And let's have a ceremony. Oh, little over an hour to drive there, not bad. That's good then. Good time for the cats as well, not too long. Are they okay travelling? We did it, good for us. I told you every time, in my hard hat. Take care on your way home, that's... I don't remember ever reading that. It's okay once they're in the baskets and in the car, but they do hide when they sense I want to stuff them in the basket. Oh no. Actually, I'm thinking I don't want the ramp here. Oh. Excuse me, I need to fill this in first. I think I'm gonna have it somewhere else. So I kinda don't really want much on the beach. Maybe we could have it come in. Yeah, I'm gonna go and change it for the wooden one. We can have it coming opposite the bridge. Maybe somebody will live up here. I don't know who. Or it might just be a view. Wow, this is going to be like a tiny cliff. But no, I'm just going to just build cliffs. Right first. Right, let's go and change this for the other one. I can use the natural ones at the top. I don't know whether to put a house there. I'll see. Coffee goes in his pocket, burns his hip bone. Let's not build it. Let's not infrastructure. Let's build an incline. Yeah. Okay, thanks. He's like, she's a fickle one. Right, I've got to think. Because we've got that there. I think it's alright there. Right, let me see. It's very difficult to imagine in it. I'm just going to go for it. If I don't like it, I'll just take it down. Nothing set in stone. I think it's opposite. It's difficult to tell. Nice. We go round. Yes, I have got ways to get on the beach. Maybe. Hang on. Yeah, that'll give a bit more room at the top. See, it's all curved. I'm just wondering if a house would fit. Where's my... Kinda want a tree. Might be nice to have a house. Let's go and get a house. I'm thinking Dora, little mouse. I can always move it if I don't like it. Oh, we could put our campsite, actually. Yeah. Let's try the campsite. Because I need to move it anyway to build upon the peninsula. And then I can see what a house looks like. Yeah, let's move the campsite, because I need to move that so it's out of the way to build on the peninsula, and then if I like the structure up there, not really, I haven't been looking. That's what I get for listening to gossip. I should have asked before I went out shopping for you. Cheers. Yeah, Yeah, let's put the campsite up here, and then I can just imagine if there's a house. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. Yeah, I'm gonna say this is the spot. You alright, sweetie? Is it time for a treat? I'm just wondering how tall it's gonna be. That's the thing. Right, let's get my little... Don't climb my shells. Oops. Hello. I can't see. Where's the... Is it gonna let me put one here? Yeah, it did. Nice. Are you trying to tell me something? I can't see. Trash tools. Is helping. He paused at this monitor, the one that's in front of me, instead of the one that's to the side. I'm like, dinks. Do you want a treat? Is that what you're after? I'll get you one in a minute, okay? Well, I don't know what I'm going to put there yet. Oh my goodness. Let's get some... What am I looking for? Storefronts. Storefronts. Oh, we could put one of them. Possibly to look like steps. I don't know. Storefronts. Now he's shutting my doors. He'll be moaning in a minute. I'm like, I can't get out. Oh, maybe a dead tree. I want some Yeah, I'd say he wants something to eat because he keeps messing with Stella's bowl. Excuse me. Where is it? No. Storefront. No, not a mining car. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put that over there. So let's put some what shall we use? Some of this one, I think. I have to keep watching him because the one time he went up on the shelves and he pulled everything down. If you're not the smartest, I want to put a weed here, I think. Where are they? Not the smartest tool, are you? All right, help me! Okay, I'm gonna go and get you a treat. Actually, I think I'm gonna put the weed here because I kind of want to put something in front of that. Yeah, I don't get any peace. Where is it? Sometimes paving is hard. Yes. Alright, I wanna give me a second and I'll be RB. Cause I think somebody wants a treat. And I can go and make another drink. Cause this one is, as per usual, has gone cold and it's nasty. I do need to go to the bathroom. And if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just putting my socks on. With burnt socks on. Give me a minute and I'll be. Oh my goodness. back. I'm big. My caption's working. I think they are. Yeah. You've... So, one of you... Where is it? Get one of those curtains out. Or could use whoops. He's had some chicken. Where is it? We want that there. Or do we want the... Oh my goodness. Actually, that might be nice. And then, what shall I put here? Thank you, Tisha. Let's put some of this stuff away that's in my pockets. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that because I've decided I'm not going to use it. Oh, what about, hang on, got another idea. This is why I end up with pocketfuls of stuff. Where is it? I do like it, but you can still see. Let me put the... Where is it? Try the sofa. Or maybe... Oh. Oh no. Where is it? Maybe. No, this is annoying because you can't put it underneath. Alright, let me try. I kind of want to block the window off. It may be that. Let's customise this. Where's my workbench? Oops, I'm just going to customise it to the white. I hope there's something better in the window. could put a bush here. Yeah, and then put the... No, I need something taller. Let's see. We've got other things, other seats. Don't fancy a like a really white one though, that's a thing. Could try that. Try different things out. No, I like the log sofa. Doesn't make sense, but it's fine. Let me see if this that might look alright if I put something on the top. So, let's see what we can find to put on the top. Maybe some candles, a lamp. So right, put the let's try the Christmas candle first. Yeah, they could work. Need a tree. Maybe not that one. Let me try the... Yeah, I think that might be better. Let's put my weed back. And then we'll do a couple of wheat fields. Nice. And then maybe have a flower here. And then you can sort of do a path. don't know whether I can do it. Which one is it? This one. So I don't know whether I'll get a flower. Let's go and find a flower. I can't remember where I put them. Oops. I think they're over here. Excuse me, Eric. Thanks. Oh, hang on. Let's put the flower. And then the wheat fields. Yeah. That looks okay. Nice. The flower here. I don't know what I'm going to put there to block that off. Definitely need some fence of some sort. I think I'm going to use the barbed wire, try that. I mean, I could try, I don't think that's gonna work. But we'll see. Let's do it here so I can see what it looks like. Let's try this one first. No. Don't like that one. It's a bit too modern. Don't mind the white one. Let's try the barbed wire. Oh, not on the tracks. I think I'm gonna use the white one. Bush here, or maybe, yeah, and then we'll put the, can I put a bush? Probably not. Oh, I can, nice. Put some here. No, it's on the track. Is it on the track? goodness. Step back. It's better. No, I didn't want you there. A placement sometimes. Has everybody had the dinner? I'm gonna do some pasta tonight. And another bush. Not another bush. I want to get a, see if I can get a leaf pile. Might fit. I'm not sure. Get something out. A leaf pile. I kinda want it to be on the track a bit. Yeah, that's better. And then, can I fit a decayed tree up here? I'm not sure. Because we got that out ages ago. Or the stair dresser. Let me see what that looks like. Can't maneuver. Yeah, it might look nice. Need something behind it. Workbench. I don't know what I'm going to customize it to. It wouldn't really make sense, would it? Try this. I don't know what it's going to look like. I think you can put something on the top. Hang on. Thank you. kind of want to just try and hide the cliff. That was what I was thinking. Kind of want them to go the other way. Let's try this simple panel first. Nah, I don't like it. Let's just put... Actually, maybe... Let's take that. What about if we put... Where's that holiday candle? No, maybe this white thing. Where is it? Shoes on here. No, I don't want to wear them. Yeah, that might be nice. So we need to put it underneath it. Ooh. All this balava. Maybe a different lamp. It's a bit difficult because you can't put it the right way around. Let me see. Oops. Can you just. Can you not? Thank you. Get something out. Maybe not a lamp at all, maybe... I've only got blue, I don't want blue. Maybe the bottles? Because they're tall. Let's see. Oh, I think the bottles might look nice. So let's try the white ones. Yeah. I kind of want it about there, so let's... Put a bit of pattern down here. And then a vine. And then we could put another flower. No, because we've got the flower there. Let's put bush there. Maybe another weed. Nice. What can we put here? Wheat field. No, I don't want you there. I'm not sure where the path's going. That's fine, we've done that bit. Right, we've got to sort out here. Fence. I was thinking of putting a tree there, but I think put a bush instead. That's kind of nice. And then what should we put here? Maybe the dead tree. No, not there. No, over one, please. Thanks. I'm just going to put some dirt path on here. Doesn't help when you can't see what you're doing. Balloon. Going to get you in a minute, balloon. But you never know, it might be something exciting. Yeah, I'm gonna get a... Try a triangular tapery. Let's put some stuff back, because I've got a pocket full of stuff again. I kind of want to use the clock as well somewhere. I don't normally use the clock. So maybe we can put that somewhere. if I can find it. That's what I was after. Put the decayed tree nice. And maybe the clock can go here. Oh, actually, it can go on the... Hang on, where's the other code? Yeah, Olympus Snow. How much room do you need for a little clock? Maybe not. Let's put kinda want it on a, like the half tiles, so what have they got? Yeah, maybe here. Cute. And then we can put the crosswalk signal. You're right, Cosmo. We're sort of getting there. I think this tree needs to move. I kind of want a tree here. Or maybe it can stay, and maybe I'll get... I don't want it. Oh, here's one. Maybe I'll get one of these. No, are we back? Oh, it's still working. Okay. I hope everybody's still here. That was a little blip, wasn't it? Ba-ba. You're here, thank you. Excellent. I don't know what happened. It just said, I just had a big red line across the top and it went, connection issues. I was like, okay. Which I've never had before. I'm just like, no. I want to do my decorating. Talking to a mouse. Chat with me. I do like to read. Oh, she's glad she was right. Let's change the one at the front. Where is it? Nope. I don't want the workbench. That's kind of nice. I don't know where this bit is going to go. But we've done this bit. Can't do that bit yet. What should we put here? Goodness, could you just push? That looks better. I'm thinking maybe swap this out for a smaller one. Get a smaller one. Oops. Maybe one of these. No, I don't want to see that. Need some fruit. Need some more fruit. Hmm. Oh, there's one here. Yeah, I think that one's better. Let's put that back in that hole over there. Ooh, getting tired. Right. Let me see. Fencing and a flower, possibly. Get some more flowers. I do need some more sledges. That's what I'm thinking. Alright, maple, looking at the tree. She's inspecting it, she got a magnifying glass on. Let's talk. I'm glad for weather like this, perfect for my laundry. I think it might be stuck to the line. Or we could use another like boulder. So it's like the mound is new. Let's go and get my fence. I kind of want to finish that edge off. Where is it? Much. I'm gonna have to do some crafting. Looking for the boulders. Just thinking about using the party lights then, but I'm not sure. What about one of these? Where's the boulder? There it is. Okay. Oh, apparently Jake's coming. Noise. Probably to pick up his parcels. Make that white. Look like the snow. Thank you. trying to think. I think I'm going to put... Yeah, I'm going to put a flower. Here. My screen just flashed then. Right, no. And then maybe where is it? Maybe a weed. And then maybe another flower. We put here maybe that snowy, where is it? Yeah, it's cute. Oh, it's not gonna fit. I was thinking I could put a rabbit. It's not gonna fit there. But we definitely need the mittens code over here. Yeah, let's put it here. I don't want to put too much because I've got a. I don't want to block it off, so I'm thinking. Yeah, maybe the snow thingy here. So, I want to put. Where is it? We want a wheat field? I wasn't actually thinking of a wheat field, but... Actually, it might look okay. Maybe the triangular topiary. Yeah, and then we'll bring the path up here somehow. Actually, that's fine. I think I'm going to put down some sledges. I don't know how many, maybe just... Just two. So they can actually sit on the sledges, but they don't seem to do that. Oops. Change your thing first. Definitely not that. I saw it getting there. In a balloon. Miles away from its shadow. Nice. Oh my god. Just go in the right place, please. I wish you could put patterns on top of patterns, that'd be good. That will be Jake. Give me a second. What was the one I did wrong? Yeah, give me a second because Jack's here. He's only caught to pick up some parcels. So give me a couple of minutes. Hopefully we don't cut out. I'm back! Jake's put his little tiny amiibo set round so I can have a look at that. Yeah, let's... And then put the traffic signal back. Why does it go? Where I don't want it. Right, where's the boulder? So we can have a look. No, boulder. Yes. Hang on, where's my shed? It's over here. Put these two things away. And then, have I got any more sledges? Well, you'd think they'd be with the seats because you can sit on them. But apparently not. Ooh. Might use that. Where are they? I thought I've got some. Just wondering if I want to use one of these. I was hoping to get nook. Oh, here we are. I don't know what colour. Kind of want the same. And I want things to drop on the ground. I wish we had mittens and things. A large snowflake. Oh, I need to put it on the top. Let me put my sleighs down. What about the other one? No, I think I like the white one. The white one, please. Oh my goodness. Where's the white one? There you go. push it back one more. I thought you could put something on here. Yeah, but I don't want that. Let's try. That's cute. I know what. Look, let's get a shovel. Somebody's been shoveling the snow. And then we can have a look at these amiibos. See if we can find somebody. Thanks. My nose is like a little ice cube. I was warm earlier and now it's gone chilly again. Right, where is the other? Can't remember where I put it because we have used one boulder. Yeah, it's over there. No, I think I'm just going to leave that one without the snowflake. Right, let's put the shovel. Cute. And then, how much room have I got here? Do we want a tree here? Not that one. Maybe a cedar. It's a bit big. Get one of these. It's a good job when you save that it gets rid of all the holes. Yeah, that's better. Put that one behind it to stunt it. I'm just gonna alter the path a bit. That's better. And what can we put here? Maybe a street light. It's coming along. Oops. Get out of street lights. I don't know which one. I'm probably thinking the curved street light. Maybe that one, and then we'll put. Where is it? I want to use that grass standy somewhere. So you can walk around. Coming along. What else did I get out? Oh, I know what I got out. What colour is there actually? Silver. Thinking of using that. That is the one I want to clear up. Let's put the mitten coat here. Yeah, put the coat here. Nice. That area's done. I know what we could do with some little mushrooms. I don't know what I want to put here. Kind of want another tree. I don't want a big tree. Mittens. Maybe a bench or something, another bench. Mushrooms. I need to get more mushrooms. Maybe a little gyroid would look cute. gyroids have you got? I think I've got one over here. Got a pocket full of stuff. Yeah, I've got one here. Wow. Pockets are full. So I was thinking, why won't you let me put it there? It's not gonna let me put it there either, is it? Okay, maybe not then. Let's do the payoff. It's really annoying. Obviously, I'll have to fill that in when I can get there. What no? Yeah. Oh, it's gonna put a flower there. What have we got in these presents? Cool nugget. Maybe we could get another street lamp out. Obviously, I can't put the rest of the path down because he is in the way. Some wheat fields. Put something back. Oh, we don't need that. the lamps. I think I better order some more wheat fields because we seem to be getting through them. Put the little cute. I did think about putting the might be nice. Let's see what I can customize it to. Gonna want to put all the mittens. I haven't done my snow angels or anything yet. That's kind of nice. Try this. There's me flowers I bought today. I can't be bothered keep going over. Flowers. Kind of want a flower here. Let's put the banner down. No, definitely the other way. Cute. And then we're going to put a weed here. We put here. Should put that there. Or maybe, yeah, that's better. And then I might put something there yet, yeah, I'm not sure. Then we'll have, yeah, a pine cone here. Cute. a tree here. Nope. Hate this game. So, I think I'll put it back. Was I gonna do a street light? Where was I gonna do a street light? Oh, possibly over here. I kinda don't like this one here. What can we put here? Maybe just a bush. I like that one there better. And then I think that's okay as it is. I'm just wondering if we need... I wish we could put a tree there. I think that's enough trees though. I think that's enough decorating for D. I'm not sure where this path's going. Might go to a little cliff. I don't know. Let's just see. I don't know whether my other camera works. I'm just trying to see if I can open the box. Let's see, because these amiibos are really, really tiny. Oh my goodness. Look how tiny they are. I was just going to have a quick look, see if we could scan somebody in. But I think it's going to take me, I think there's about 100 in here. So I think it's going to take me all night to look at them. So yeah, so I'm going to say, I'm going to end it here. Wish everybody a Merry Christmas for those that celebrate. For those that don't celebrate, wish you happy holidays, peaceful holidays. I'm not sure when I'm going to be streaming next week or if I'm going to be streaming, because we are going to do some visits to family and things. I hope you all have a lovely peaceful time, and don't forget my DMs are always open on Discord. I probably won't be as active on social media next week. I'll be about tomorrow, obviously. I think I'm just gonna have a chill day tomorrow. It's been quite an intense week with all animals. So thank you everybody for watching. Thanks for DJ for the raid. Like I said, I might be doing a Tomb Raider, I don't know, with my son next week. Depending what time he's got off, because I'm not sure how long he's got off. But he's also got to come down and clear up all the stuff on the PC, so we'll have to see. Thank you all for watching. Thank you, Tisha. Have a lovely day or evening, wherever you are. And I will see you all soon. Stay cozy. Always stay cozy. and thank you all for watching. Thank you, Tisha. And to you, safe travels to you as well. Thank you, thank you. And I think I'm just going to end, because otherwise I'm going to be here forever. So hopefully we can raid next week. Well, we did do a raid the other day, didn't we? So that's good. Thank you, thank you. Join. Thank you, thank you. I'd love to see everybody. Bye.